students, this is chapter number 9, multimedia. What is multimedia? Multimedia means to enjoy or entertainment with your computer. Listen music like this. Multimedia has played a very big role in the popularizing and making computer household items. It is a combination of two words, multi and media. Multi means many and media means mode of communication. So, multimedia can be defined as a computer technology which enables this machine to communicate in various modes like text, sound, movies, graphics, and animations. These are the parts of multimedia. A computer that has capability to process various modes of communication is called a multimedia computer. A multimedia computer can play audio and video files. Video files means movies, songs. For doing this, it needs some additional hardware and multimedia software which allow you to work with picture and sound data. For example, Windows Media Player, Macro Media Flash, Adobe Photoshop, etc. Use of multimedia. Multimedia is used for its extensive applications such as in education. We use the various education CDs available on the market subject to make the studies more interesting by adding animations and sound in them. Number two, multimedia role play in the business. Businessmen use multimedia to make attractive presentations, to display their product information to its customer in a more proper manner. Advertising. It is used to make TV advertisements in a more attractive manner. Entertainment. It is used to mainly for cartoon films or movies. The 3D games you play on a computer are also the examples of multimedia. Windows multimedia features. In Windows, there are some inbuilt multimedia tools which allow you to work with sound and movies. We can record and play sound, listen music and songs, see movies, etc. These tools are available in Windows accessories menu. Sound recorder. It is used to record and play the sound to start sound recorder program. Click start menu, then click on program accessories, then click on entertainment, and finally click on sound recorder. Sound recorder dialog box will appear if you click on the sound recorder option. To record the sound, connect to the microphone to your computer. If you want to record your voice, so you need the microphone to connect with the PC or laptop. Then click on file menu, then click on new option. Then click on the record button to start recording and speak in the microphone. To stop recording, click on the stop button. For saving file, click on the save option from the file menu. A sound file will be saved with the extension .wav. Suppose you give a file name abc, so your file name is abc.wav. WAV, the extension of audio file, the full form of WAV is wave. Wave means tarang. To listen the record sound, file menu, open option, choose your file. Click play button to start the sound. To record sound will be played and connected speaker. So without speaker, you can't listen. So speaker is mandatory if you want to listen audio or music files. Windows Media Player, it is used to play audio, video or MP3 files. To start Media Player, start program, accessories, entertainment and Windows Media Player. To play audio CDs, start Windows Media Player, insert audio CD in the CD drive, then click on CD, VCD or DVD audio options in the play menu. Media Player will start playing the audio CDs. Various buttons in the Media Player playback control area can be used to stop, pause, forward, rewind to play any song. Thus, some method can be used to play video, CD, DVD to watch movies and Windows Media Player. To run audio or video files stored in your computer. Files menu, open option, then click on Windows Media Player. Windows browse the audio or video files stored in the computer. Select the song or movie and click open button to start song. Adjusting the sound setting. Click on the start, then click on the program, then click on accessories, then entertainment, then click on the volume controls. New control the sound of your computer multimedia application like CD player, DVD player, sound recorder, etc. Set the volume and balance the each device, adjust the various tabs on the volume control dialog box. So now again, four questions for you. Multimedia technologies allow you to use various modes of dash, pointing, dragging or communication. Question number two, the computer needs some extra hardware, speaker, sound card, yeah, third one, all of these. Third one, sound recorder tool of Windows is used to release and play the sound or movies or graphics. In tino mein se kaun sa hai? Sound, movies or graphics. Number four, Windows Media Player is versatile software used to play audio and video, CDs, papers or sheet. Ye video kaisa laga? या कमेंट बॉक्स देंगे. आपको इन चारों क्वेश्चनों के आंसर भी आपको देने हैं इस वीडियो क्लास में. और अभी भी आपने अगर सब्सक्राइब नहीं करा है तो आप सब्सक्राइब कीजिए. और किसी को और कोई वीडियो अगर आप देना चाहते हैं तो आप कर सकते हैं. ठीक, ओके.